After you, big. After you, Bubba Watson. Your name is Bubba. Prove me wrong. All right, that's a one-stroke penalty. You address the ball. I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
Beautiful shot off the tee, but he takes a bad penalty.
It's into the woods.
Oh, Patrick! You almost took Preston out. You're out. Three strikes and you're out. Go take a seat, buddy. That's it. You only get three strikes in golf?
No.
All right, let him have a ball. He might have fouled it.
Strike three.
Can you put it a little higher? That ball will make a great lunch for the Gator. All right, Preston, hurry up. Last shot. Then we got to go back to the clubhouse. It's 7:30 at night. Are you taking his club? Why are you stealing the man's club?
Get in my club!
Here we are. Professional mulligan golf.
Patrick, he's heading into the woods.
Whisper. You got to whisper.
I like it when you're not whispering.
I like it when you're not even whispering or talking.
It makes it more nice.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust.
I can hear you!
3 minutes we've been waiting for this man to swing. He's scared of losing the orange ball, so he's lined up, pointed at the hamburger hut. Nice shot, way to be safe.
Watch me instead of him!
Alright, come on, Flurpers. Preston's over there trying to burn out the clutch on the golf cart. Patty's laying up about 50 to 60 yards from the green. It's uphill, sloping left to right. He's pulled out his five or six. He whacks it while I'm talking.
Oh, beautiful straight shot down the fairway within a few feet of the green. Great shot, Patty Ice. Let's see it. How does a real golfer celebrate? Shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones. Enough to make my system flow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age.
Inside.